Hello, I am Representative Dan Griffey. I'm a lifetime resident of Mason County, husband, father, grandfather, firefighter, and legislator. I have continued to take actions and get results, protecting our elderly and ending the statute of limitations on felony sex crimes. I have continued to take a stand for those who are vulnerable and need assistance. It is not just my job, it's who I am. It has been an honor to have your support, and I am asking for your vote to continue the work we started. We are stronger together. I am Dan Griffey, and I approve this message.
Paid for by Griffey for State House 3050.
Masonry preservation work on the state capitol legislative building has been going on for a month now, and it's a bit of an aerial act. Pressure washers are knocking years of lichen buildup off the sandstone. That has made it a dingy dome, but you can now see the contrast between the clean and the dirty. What started September 4th is expected to last until heavy, relentless rains return to Olympia. Department of Enterprise Services officials say that could mean work resumes in the spring. Pioneer Masonry of Seattle is performing the cleaning and restoration work. The state legislature last year budgeted $3.4 million for the project. The legislative building's Capitol Dome is 287 feet at its peak. Its construction was completed in 1922 after 6 years of work. The work includes the dome, the band that encircles the building beneath the dome, including the parapet walls and the plaza area. I'm Jeff Chu for iFiber One News.